Don't worry about it, harmonica man. It's okay. It's okay. We'll just reschedule. We'll do it another time. No, that's, I want you to have fun at the harmonica festival, okay? Yeah, think about me when you're there, okay? Have fun. Okay, good to talk. Yeah, we'll reschedule. All right, okay, yeah, woohoo! All right, bye-bye! Oh, darn it. Let's see. Supposed to go to a movie with Harmonica Man, and he can't make it. So, who should go to a movie with me? I think I have a great idea. Talking about the penguin in the freezer, Pete. I have an idea. Just think of it. You and me and popcorn and a movie. And he's not there. Pete.
Hey, Pete, are you in here? This place is big.
Never mind. I guess that's that. No movie for me today. Unless there's one more person that I could ask, who I'm sure is not doing anything fun today or ever. He never does anything fun. Well, today, that's gonna change.
Rob Wall, the Roman Catholic, I was just getting ready to call you.
Really? Boss, that's great. Me too. Maybe it's about the same thing. I was just wondering if you wanted to go to a movie today, you and me.
No. I saw a movie already.
What does that mean, I saw a movie already?
That I saw one. A few years ago, I didn't like it.
Oh, well, you know, there are lots of movies all the time that you can see, not just one.
Oh, you know the old saying, seen one, you've seen them all. I take that literally.
Okay, yes, I've heard the saying, but really doesn't apply in this case.
In any case, I've got a mission for you, so the movie will have to wait.
Oh, what's a mission?
How to be a practicing Catholic.
Practicing Catholic. Okay, I've heard of being a Catholic, yes, but practicing Catholic?
Which is why I want you to do some research on the topic, Rob Wall, the Roman Catholic. You may find out that you, too, are a practicing Catholic, hmm?
Oh, well, you know, to be honest, I guess if I was a practicing Catholic, I wouldn't be very good because I'm practicing at it.
As usual, Rob Wall, the Roman Catholic, that makes no sense at all.
Oh.
Do some research and get back to me.
Will do. Oh, boss, I gotta go. There's somebody knocking at the door.
Good luck on the assignment. I'll be praying for you.
Okay. Come in. Leah, were you knocking?
Nope, just practicing.
Oh, okay. Come on now.
All right.
Okay, that's not fair. Hold on here.
3, 2, 1. And she makes it.
And the crowd goes wild. Yeah. High five. Okay.
You know, maybe someday I could make the game-winning shot.
Someday you will make the game-winning shot. So tell me, how did you get to be so good at handling the ball and shooting, dribbling?
Three simple words.
Basketball.
Not three syllables, three words. Do you know what they are, for real?
Three words. Defense, offense, shooting?
Practice. That's how I get so good at handling the ball, shooting, and defense. I practice every single day, whether it's raining, snowing, windy, hot, or cold. I'm outside practicing. Mm-hmm. I want to be a great basketball player, and I know that practicing every day is the only way to do that.
You're right. And it shows. So let me see a dribbling technique, something really cool. Okay, figure eight. I definitely could not do that. Nice.
Boo!
What that was. How about something else? Like try, I don't know, behind the back. Well, that's easy. Thought it would be...
Boo!
hard.
I wonder who could be booing me.
Hmm.
Could it be a competitive little brother, otherwise known as
Jacek?
Come on out of there, boo bird.
Now, Jacek, why would you be booing your sister's dribbling skills?
Because I can do it too, but just better.
Oh, I see. And you practice every day like I do?
No, but I'm still better. Even Mr. Rob Wall can dribble better than you.
Oh, no, Leah, that's not true.
Just the answer I would expect from a little brother. You know what? Let's have a competition right here, right now. A dribbling skills competition.
That's a good idea.
No, that is not a good idea.
Pete, we need a judge.
Let's get ready to dribble!
What is that? Pete, turn that off, please.
Sorry, it's my new speaker system. Do you like it?
Well, no, not really, and I really don't like this competition thing.
First up, dribbling with your left hand.
No, there's no way. I'm not. That wasn't very good.
This is going to be too easy. First round goes to Leah!
Next up, dribbling between your legs.
Good, okay, all right. My turn, I think you're better than me. Excuse me.
And the second round goes to Leah!
The final competition, dribbling with two balls at once.
How did you... Good luck, Jacek. You got this. You got this. Oh, it's okay.
This isn't fair.
Hey, it's okay, buddy. Oh, see, now.
You know, I always tell him that practice is important. In fact, I need to get back outside. I haven't finished my daily drills yet.
Wait, Leah. You said we would be working in the treehouse today. We have so much Pete's fan club mail to look at and sort through.
Yeah, I know. I'm sorry. I just need to practice more today.
What? Practice? Are you crazy? Do you even realize how good you are? You're amazing. Don't you think you could cut back on the practice a bit? At least for today, take a break. We'll work in the treehouse. It'll be good for you. Sometimes you have to get away for a while.
Well...
Please? Petey, please? With sugar on top?
Petey, please? With sugar on top? That's kind of weird, Pete.
Okay, you win. I'll take my ball home. And I'll meet you in the treehouse.
Leah, I don't...
Yeah, see you there. Robert, door please.
Pete, I don't know about this. This does not sound like a good thing. You know what? All this talk about being a practicing Catholic... Maybe I should be a practicing basketball player. I think it starts right here, right now. What we need is a basketball hoop outside by the treehouse. downtown. Woo! Oh, 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 oh. 3, 2, 1.
World champions.
Hi, Lisa.
Hey, Rob. How are you doing?
Oh, pretty good. Just winning the undisputed national basketball championship of the world. So, how do you think I look after a couple weeks of practice?
You actually look pretty good.
Thank you. Glad to hear that. And I learned so much about what it means to be a practicing Catholic. It's not magical or unusual. It's someone that attends Mass regularly. They take part in the other sacraments, and they try hard every day to live the moral life of the church. That's what it is. A practicing Catholic is someone that tries hard every single day to be a Catholic. That's all.
Sounds like practicing basketball helped you in your mission from the boss.
Yes, definitely. Sports just, it helps create schedules and routines in your life. And that helps in other areas too. It was a former Pope, St. John Paul II, who said, sports creates a love of life. It teaches sacrifice, respect, responsibility, and it leads to the full development of every human person.
Very wise words.
Mm-hmm. And that's exactly what we're doing when we practice our faith. They go hand in hand.
Yeah.
Will y'all keep it down out here? Every time the ball hits the hoop, it shakes the whole treehouse. We were right in the middle of a game of Go Fish when the whole table fell over.
Sorry. Hello. Sorry about that, Pete. I didn't mean to.
It's really not that big of a deal. I was about to beat him again.
Well, I was prepping for a big comeback.
Actually, so was I.
Wow, Rob. You've really improved your basketball skills lately. I see you out here practicing a lot.
Well, it's actually kind of fun. I keep thinking that you'll come out too and show me some tricks, but haven't seen you in a while.
You know, Leah and I have been really busy with the Pete fan club.
Oh, yeah.
And to be honest, Leah is so good at basketball, she can afford to take a few days off.
Or a few weeks.
Has it been that long? Oh my goodness, can I see that ball?
Okay. That's okay, just try again. Oh, why don't you move up and dribble. I got you. Oh, one more time. Just try it one more time. Here. Hey, don't worry about that, Leah. You're just a little rusty. You practice for a couple of days, it'll all come back.
Oh, she doesn't need a couple of days of practice. She could take you on right now and still beat you by double digits.
Now, I don't know about that, Pete. I mean, she has been not practicing, and I have been practicing, so.
So is this a challenge, huh? Meet at the basketball court in 3 days.
No.
Rob and Lisa versus Leah and her friend in an epic basketball battle to the death.
Wait, what? To the death?
Well, maybe that took it a little too far.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
In an epic basketball battle to crown the coolest player on the street.
Well, you know, I don't really think this is such a good idea.
Yeah, I agree. I don't think this is a good idea.
I think it's a great idea. I'll train Mr. Ball.
Great, and I'll work with Leah. We're on.
Pete, the music, turn it off.
Oh, sorry. I put my speaker system on remote control so I can listen anytime from anywhere in the house or yard.
How does this help?
Great.
Oh, thank goodness.
Break is over.
I just set...
Work on your dribbling.
Okay, everyone, the big day is finally here. I need to go over a few rules. Number one, each basket is worth 2 points.
Okay.
No 3-point shots. Foul shots are worth 1 point each. Number two, if a foul occurs, the player shoots from the foul line. Number three, no traveling or double dribbling. Did you hear that, Robert? That
yeah.
means no dribbling yeah. from your chin.
Yeah, yeah, yeah.
And number four, let's get out there and have fun.
Yes, have fun.
While we're talking about practice and rules, why don't we go over some of the ways to be a good practicing Catholic?
Oh, now this is the good stuff.
Of course, if you're a little person, this may not apply to you because you're not old enough yet. But for most of us, it does apply. You shall attend Mass on Sundays and holy days of obligation. Mm-hmm. You shall confess your sins at least once a year. You shall receive the sacrament of the Eucharist at least during the Easter season. You shall observe the days of fasting and abstinence. You shall provide for the needs of the church. And you shall observe the marriage laws of the church.
So if I try to do these things, I can be considered a practicing Catholic.
Today, however, you will be called a runner-up.
Enough talk from the penguin. Pete, the shirt. You have uniforms? Oh, look real nice. Guess what? We have uniforms. This is the coveted Hawaiian shirt. You will don this with great respect, knowing that for generations, I just put it on. I've got several more where this came from. We are the Hawaiian shirt team. To the court! Okay.
I got to give credit to the other team. I mean, they were good. They're coached well. They went out and did their thing. You know, we didn't execute like we wanted to. A little rough on defense, a little rough on offense, basically a little rough on the whole game. I think what we need to do next time is go out and establish it right from the get-go. We were there to win. We need to establish. We need to get more points at the end of the game. If we get more points at the end of the game, we'll win. In this case, today, you know, you got to give credit to the other team. I mean, today I kind of, it was hot out, as you can see, a little sweaty, but I'm dried off now, and we're all good.
You know, Leah, I really have to apologize to you.
And why is that?
I tried to convince you that practice really wasn't important and that taking a couple of weeks off just wouldn't matter much. But I'll have to admit, I was wrong.
You know, every now and then, everybody wants to take it easy and maybe not try harder to be better, whether it's in basketball or scientific research or in our Catholic faith. But God is always right there to get us back on track.
Speaking of scientific research, according to my calculations, with the current wind speed, distance to the basket, and the weight and density of this ball, if I extend my arm like this, do this. The ball will go in the basket.
Yeah!
Woo! All right!
Nice one!
Great
Give
work.
Me some.
That is awesome.
All right, guys. I want
a
rematch.
Take you a long time to figure out that.
Well, yeah, you do. Come on, Lisa.
All right.
You and me. Take it out.
Maybe we should have Elias on our team, too. Maybe we need a little more help.
Fair. Okay. All right. Let's try again. Okay. Check it out. Go, Lisa. Go. 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 Yeah, you got it. Oh, no. No. Okay. All right.
How about I take it out this time?